Oh my. No, you can't look at me right now. Oh my. Well, you already are. What do you think? Yes, me like Chewbacca. Oh my, stars and garters. You are witnessing my new look for my latest show. It's gonna be this Wednesday, the 23rd, over in Manhattan. Second Avenue, the toolbox. No, not my toolbox. Heaven lordy, get your mind out of the gutter. It's called the toolbox. It's a bar, honey. Yes, it's on 1742 Second Avenue. The party starts about 9 o'clock. Show starts at I believe 10 o'clock, depending on what time you get there. Well, yeah, we're going to have a show brought to you by the Oral Fix Podcast. That's Oral Fix Podcast. If you haven't heard it, honey, you should run over to www.oralfixpodcast.com. And listen to my fellas, Henry and Drew. Boy, do I look stunning, don't I? Look at those eyebrows. They're sickening. Do you like my little bow up here? I kind of look like Snow White, don't I? But I'm better looking than her. And, well, we're doing a show, yes. It's called, One Drag Queen, Four Gays. Yeah, I'm drag queen. And I'm for the gays. Yes, yes I am. I'm for the gays. Well, my makeup is stunning. And, I have to give it a couple more, few tries before I really take it to church. That's a figure of speech, you know. I'm not literally gonna take it to church. They'll probably think I'm a harlot there. No, well, I hope y'all have a good Thanksgiving, and for those of you who show up to my show on Wednesday, the day before Thanksgiving, over at the Toolbox, I'll see you there. Okay. I'm so nervous. I'm just full of giggles. Well, y'all, you take care, okay? Okay. Smell you later. Chatter, chatter. Oh, I love this wave. Oh, yes, I do. Okay, bye.